Ciao, Bianzi.
Thank you.
That was cute.
In the game.
I know.
Thank you.
experience with my high school, so.
Meet them on the summer.
What? I will. I'll come.
Yeah, because Ava's the only senior on the team.
Mm-hmm. So their team's going to be really young.
Yeah, it's like a soccer class. Yeah, the breakdown games have been like 7 sophomores and 8.
That's hard since they're like going to experience. Cries about it. She's like, I don't want you to go to college.
Where are you thinking of going?
I think I want to stay in-state just because I can get like in-state tuition.
Yeah.
But I was thinking either like the U or like St. Thomas, St. Ben's, like those ones. Where does Ava want to go?
She wants to be in the city. She loves to be in the city.
Have such busy schedules.
Well, in August, you guys are going to have to get together.
I know, we should. How is Reese doing?
He's good. He's at breakdown right now. So we're going straight to Delano after this to catch his last game. He's like so busy all the time. Get in there. Good job, Ava.
Close to you guys? I like going over any of the games.
That was a really deep creek. No, it's not close. It's like 2.5 hours probably.
Oh.
That's okay.
Yeah, my sister has softball, so it's like so hard to like who can like come to which games, you know?
Yeah.
When do you guys play tomorrow?
9:45 and 1:30, I think. 9:45 and 1:30.
Maybe I can watch the second one. I don't know when we play, actually.
I'll have to look at it. I'll look, but I think Reese is going to come tomorrow. He's got his permit.
No way.
Does that make you
old? Yes. Yeah. I feel like he's just like this tall.
He's like 5'11".
Really?
Well, neither can I. Like, whenever you watch
me,
like,
who's that?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. Well, maybe I'll come. I don't know. I'll see when my schedule is. But yeah, my mom will be here.
Okay.
So. Okay. Tell Ava I said goodbye.
I will.